Welcome once again to the headquarters for fellow Devils and football fans across the world. Amad Diallo has won his first award at United and SGN for being part of best youngsters in world football currently. A list compiled by 44 journalists across the globe, screening and picking the current top young football stars or talents in 2021, offered by Goal.com. So the list also includes Barcelona's Ansu Fati, who emerged on top, and also the likes of Eduardo Camavinga and more. Elsewhere, Mason Greenwood had a call-up to the England's under-21s for the European Youth Championship, but was later withdrawn from the 23-man squad and got replaced by Todd Cantwell after he picked up an injury. So Greenwood is out injured and won't take part in the group stages of the competition. Jesse Lingard says his loan move to West Ham was due to an advice from his national team coach Gareth Southgate. According to Jesse Lingard, that was an incentive, as if to say, if you stay and do well, then you will get your call up. Southgate's influence on Jesse Lingard's loan switch. Hit the like button and subscribe for more.